may cut in the
middle.
So, may buto rin dito. Cut through it. We'll use this. Ay! Another half of the chicken. Now, the chicken is divided into two already. Chicken halves, no? Gagawin natin? Chicken?
Quarters.
So, tignan mo sa likod, it's just separated by a membrane. No? Yan lang. This one and this one. So, you can cut through that layer. Okay? So, tabi mo ng konti yung mga skin. Sit on the side.
Twist
mo. Kasi, dun ka magkukutol. No? Kasi, nakahiwalay na yung breast. Eh. Dyan lang sa part niya. So, sabihin mo to. And then, you know, putol na yung chicken leg. And then yung chicken breast quarters. Intact with the skin. Now, tingnan natin yan. Ito. Now, you have here bones pa, di ba? So, what I want? Yung rib cage. Okay? So, from this point, I want you to take out the membranes. Kunin mo yung membrane na yan. Tapos, you may run through your fingers through it, or if you want, you may cut through it. No? Against the bone again. Okay? Para nakalabas. Okay? Okay, so, nakahiwalay na yung bone. Cut. Just towards the bone, against